inside the cell that Ananias Mathe tried to escape from last month. You can see behind me a window that he tried to break and escape through. His attempt was unsuccessful, and officials say that he will now be moved on a monthly basis at least to ensure that he doesn't try to escape again.